All right, y'all, in the gym, 1 week out from Christmas. Christmas is next Thursday, it's Monday, so you know it's International Chest Day. We're gonna start off with something a little different than what we're used to today. We're gonna be attempting Mark Lobliner's and Mike Rashid's 100 rep dumbbell challenge. Now, they use the 100 pound dumbbells. I'm not gonna be using the 100 pound dumbbells. I'm gonna be trying it with the 70s. Ryan's gonna be using the 30s. Really trying to match it up.
You wish.
No, we only have one set, 55 through 100, so I'm gonna go for 70s and then probably 65s. Yeah, I just gotta beat him by 5 pounds, so.
That's crazy.
I'll just, what was that?
I said you're crazy.
So we're gonna try these. We're gonna try this out, see how it goes, and then after that 100 rep dumbbell challenge, I'll show you guys my iPhone, and it's Christmas time, so we got a little bit of Christmas music going on in the gym, so I'm gonna try to voice over or put some music over us working out, but we're gonna set the camera up right there and just shoot it raw, and then I'll show you my iPhone at the end so you guys can see the time that we get. So here we go. Alright, I'm filming.
What?
Did my pre-workout, sure, beta alium. Every rep, my head is just pulsing. Mine are heavier.
Are you guys going to 100?
Yeah.
Want to get out of this? I already whooped him in it.
Want to say hi to YouTube?
Don't.
The last thing I need is you to put it out of focus and I have to redo the whole fucking thing.
Don't be cussing on...
I'm doing a voiceover.
Flag. Penalty.
What
are you on? 36?
I'm on 33!
Alright.
So good, how you doing?
Pretty good.
So dead.
You guys doing 100?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, man.
If I was doing chest, I'd do it. No.
Seems so much harder than last week for some reason.
Huh?
Seems so much harder than last week for some reason.
Should be way heavier. Should stay at the 65s.
Yeah.
70s?
No.
33?
36. Just dying.
Alright, I'm 39.
30, 40.
Damn, two ahead of me. Wow!
Okay, we're a little
too heavy.
Okay, 42.
6
in line. 42.
You're on 42.
I am on 42.
No, you're not.
You
I'm gonna go back and count all of us.
You can do it. I know, I'm worried about you. You're gonna line over here. I saw maybe 25.
Maybe the first set. You're pulling away, man.
Yeah, I'm struggling now.
I'm on 43. I'm getting sets of 5 right now.
Sets of what?
Sets of 5.
Sets of 5.
I'm getting sets of 5 right now. Just coming up on 5 minutes. What did I say I was on?
43.
43. Almost forgot. I am halfway there, already 5 minutes. What are you on?
56.
Oh, shit. Still 7 rep lead on me. I'm on 49.
I barely got that 6 one out, too.
Dang!
Yup.
Yeah, I'm fancy.
This sucks. Very good exercise.
I feel like I'm gonna
good workout.
Nice!
Oh,
53. Damn.
I get 6 every time now. That's it.
I get like 5. Well, I should have stayed at 65s.
Get the green.
Yeah. He's looking at a solid probably an hour to finish this. Just use all my energy curling them up.
Yep.
What are you at? 68?
10 ahead of me.
Six every time.
58. Woo! Woo! The pump is so real right now. KTBTHD2, Broken Arrow. Damn! I got 5 again.
Workout is real. Where you at?
58.
Freaking the waist just like warm my shoulders. It's just freaking like pop and now it just really hurts.
Oh, good. What are you at?
74.
Yeah, still 10 ahead of me.
Oh my god, you're dying.
We got 8.5 minutes.
Oh, well.
We're just gonna kill the back of the arms, we're gonna kill the front of the arms.
62?
74. So
oh, there you go.
Sweet. Two less reps than what I thought. Technically, we're even because it's 10 extra reps.
Yeah, right. Alright,
come on.
Oh, shit. Oh,
yeah.
What are you at?
46. Okay. 6. Yeah. No joke. Michael Harnes working out with Rich Piana. Last night.
Okay, I'm going to go.
You got Travis for me?
Yeah, I'm gonna try my
exercise. You got 80?
80. I was sore for 5 days after this workout last week.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right. I'll definitely do it with the 60.
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
Alright, only 30 more reps.
No, it's only 30. It's like 5 seconds.
It's like I just started. I'm gonna try to do it in less than 10 sets.
There you go,
sit. Come on.
Oh, it hurts so bad! Up on 10 and a half minutes. So we got last week. 25 more to go. Start looking around 15 minutes. So it's no joke. Damn!
79.
92. Huh?
92. You're in 6 and you're done. Barely. So next time,
make lunch. You're on 80, 92?
92.
Shit! Well, I mean, you're doing, you know, 10 pounds less than me.
You didn't show YouTube my 2 warm-up sets at 15 either.
Yeah, you guys can see, I maxed out on bench press at 350 after push. Dude, that chest pump, man, what is it? Watch for our Instagram selfie. It's gonna be fantastic. Alright, I'm ready. 79. Damn. 184. What are you on?
97.
Damn, 97. He's got 13 reps on me right now. Almost at 12 and a half minutes. Oh, God. What am I on? 83.
84. 97 no. Minus 13.
87. Huh? I'm only 13 ahead of 84. All these numbers, I keep forgetting. I'm pretty sure I was on 99, but... 83.
I'm in 2.
I'm getting sets of 4, man.
I'm going for 110.
87 and a half. That half counts. You going 110?
Yeah.
You're still probably going to beat me. I got 13 reps.
I don't know, pretty gas.
Oh no, we still got incline bench, incline dumbbells, cable wise. Hey.
Got two more. Go, go, go.
I just whistled with my moan. Nine more. It's coming up on 15 minutes. You finished? Woo! Stop your time. 14, 15.
I opened some Shield of Strength. I opened up some the Givemore, the 212 company.
Okay.
To kind of check some of those out.
Cornel, let's see that.
Seven.
Okay, I'm gonna grab my bench on your guys. Huh?
You're right here, bro.
That's fun.
Did you go check that place? Oh my god, you really touched that. Oh my god. Damn it.
Four more.
You jump over here, bro.
Wait. All you can do is I'm just gonna take it.
You ain't had to take a nap?
Four more.
I'm gonna get some protein. Protein carbs.
That was a really early morning.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Oh, come on!
Damn it! I got one more freaking rep.
That sucks.
Go, 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 go.
Nice. Alright, y'all. We just finished up the 100 rep dumbbell challenge.
Brutal.
Ryan, I think, got 14 and a half. Or 14, 15, I got 15, 18. We tried it last week with a little bit lighter weight. I think he had 60, that was 65, so we got like 10 and a half minutes. So that 5 pound increase on each arm really makes a huge difference. So it's no joke, I don't know how they did it so fast, but props to them. If you guys haven't tried it yet, go ahead and try it and check out their video because they're both just massive, big inspirations. Shout out to you guys, keep doing what you're doing. We're gonna finish our chest workout. We're gonna try to go incline bench, cable flies, and incline dumbbells after that. So we'll see you guys in the next one.